She buys a new dress for the party. She always looks good in red. Turns around in front of the mirror and disappears inside of her head. Pacing nervous across the floor of her bedroom, gripping tight the phone in her hands, fighting back the rush of emotion. It's a lot.